all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.